took a lot of fight out of Mike Rotundo. Look at that fight in the air.
Our time limit is winding down. Dr. Steve Williams has made his way to ringside. I don't like the looks of this situation at all.
What's he doing down here? Again, Steiner had him down. He had him for the count. And there's that belly suplex. And there's the bell. And what happened?
Williams rang the bell. The match is not over.
No.
It's not over, Teddy.
Dr. Death Steve Williams rang that bell.
I don't have...
No.
Teddy, the timekeeper did not ring the bell. We've seen this happen before. Steiner thinks he's won the match.
Referee is saying that the time is... Now we got another referee down here at ringside, Tommy Young.
Senior referee Tommy Young is out here, and he is asking Gary Capetta if he rang the bell. He did not.
Now the two referees are going to confer over this.
Rotundo wants his belt. Steiner thinks he's won it.
And while they were talking and discussing it, Kevin Sullivan, the cage was lowered, and Sullivan is out of the cage and now up on the apron of the ring.
I guess the keeper of the cage thought the match was over, too. A lot of confusion right here. Now he's calling, he said the bell.
He said wrestle.
He said to start it over.